guys, it is New Year's Eve, which means that's December 31st, the day before January 1st.
That means it's December 10th.
It is currently snowing here in southern Colorado. So we're here at Safeway about to get some snacks. And also we've never drove in like snow like this before, so I'm a little scared.
I mean, I have and I slipped, but
we're going to our friend's house and we're gonna have a fun New Year's Eve. Every year we basically just chill at home, so this is gonna be fun.
We decided we're gonna watch a horror movie for fun.
We just wanna get scared apparently.
Yeah, guys.
So we're trying to find a good movie. So we're watching all these trailers. Guys, it's scary in here. What do you guys want to say about the scary movie?
It's pretty boring so far.
I don't know what's going on because you guys keep talking.
What is that?
Wow, that couldn't be Seth.
Nothing.
Yeah, he's already pretty good. She knows it's Seth.
Who's great?
Seth! That was too much for me so far. We're like halfway through the movie and now we're gonna get some pizza, but was that scary, Micah?
It was scary. It was not.
You weren't even watching. Were you watching?
Yeah, he was on his phone.
Okay, update. It is 11:58, not 10:58. They left. I don't know where they're gone, but they went to go do girl things.
I don't know what else to say. Back to the banger.
Yes, Jared!
It's almost the new year.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
So, let me just tell you guys how stupid we are. We're stupid.
This, my friend, is why you don't lie. Because once you lie, it spirals out of control. And then you're making
a boat. So basically, we prank called her dad, and it went into this huge thing. And now, we have to
make Titanic.
Basically. And we have the pig that's going to be the only survivor.
Because
that's what we told him on the phone. The boys wrapped our cars once again, and it's just so much fun because they did this last time and they didn't really succeed at this last time, but this time we're all sleeping. And I don't know when they did it. I don't know if they did it at night or if they did it in the morning. Oh, thanks, Sadie. You're the best. We're here at Texas Roadhouse, and like usual, there's such a long wait, but we're gonna meet the Shavers here, so I'm pretty excited because we haven't hung out with them in like a really long time. So anyway, we have to wait here, and I wanna go to American Furniture, but someone doesn't.
20 minutes later.
We are here at American Furniture because we have a long wait, and Sophie, she's being a bad little girl. She's drinking some alcohol. Is it good, Soph?
Well, it's fake, see?
Yeah, it's fake. Haha, gotcha. Sit in your little seat. I dare you to climb up the ladder. This one. Yes, just do it. I dare you. That's it? That's all you're gonna do? Bet. Sophie, I don't think you'd get in trouble. You're too cute.
No one could ever say no to me.
Oh. We made it. We had to run across the street because we were a little late, but it's okay.
We made it.
Oh, no, I don't think so. I don't think we can go back. I'm so sorry. Did that crush your hopes and dreams?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's so early in the morning, but today we're going ice fishing. It's 6:16 currently, and I had to get my coffee, but I'm super excited to go ice fishing. I haven't been in a really long time, and hopefully I don't drop my camera on the ice. So, Gabby, how's it going back there? See you when we get there. So, guys, there's some people here, and they're going in our spot, but Dad is like, he's trying to get there first, but it's not working.
barking at him.
He's like, following. Watch this, guys. Look how close he is to that guy. He looks like so mad.
He's going before them.
We made it on the ice, and everyone's around us. But someone caught a fish. Was it you that caught it? So a little update, I caught one fish and Gabby got two.
Yeah, you took your pole and that's what I caught.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa, it's pretty. Ah!
I got a snowball and he's gonna throw it at the hut. Hey Dad, please don't miss. You didn't make it, Dad. Oh! So Dad's been going to everyone's pools and literally has been catching fish for everyone. So let's see if he can do this with Gabby.
There it is.
Dad, no way.
There you go, guys.
Oh my gosh, not again.